Yeah. Hey, so good morning, or good noon. I'm working on the design right now of the pattern. Actually, not the design, breaking up the pattern engineering. So that's a phase, that's a live that I'm currently doing. So you can Vegas actually studio. See, it's gonna be recorded, but that's the, I'm documenting the project, the design project.
Graphics, footwear and accessories designer.
Okay, buen día, 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 mi gente. Y vamos aquí con el intro oficial de Frank Vega Studio.
Frank Vega Studio. Graphics, footwear accessories designer.
Hey, I had my microphone muted, so now I'm going to repeat what I said before. Welcome, this is Fran Vega, the graphics, footwear, and accessories designer. And today we're going to be having fun because I'm going to be working on this. I'm going to be working on the engineering of this duffel bag. It would be an athleisure duffel bag. And you might say, Frank, what the hell athleisure means? All right, I believe athleisure was made up like in the term was coined in the 60s or 70s, something like that. So it's things that are like sporty, but it has a little leisure appealing to it, like high-end materials and other stuff. All right, so it's gonna be like a cute, fancy duffel bag for the ladies out there. So, yeah, right here we've seen my table, part of my table. So this paper that you see right here, it's the oak tack paper, the paper that we use. So, yeah, I'm excited for this because I love making handbags. So. Let me play some background music
Frank
here.
Get
this. See? Got it.
Okay.
Yeah. I agree. No special treatment. Thank you. Yep. Baby, can you go to get, at least check out my stream at least one time when I'm, you know, when I'm doing this kind of stuff, like check out the stream and let me know how it looks. Maybe you can share it too. Maybe I get more viewers. Yeah. I know that you're extremely busy. I'm not making fun of what you're doing. I know you're busy. So I am live right now. So please, you know, like, thank you. Hey. So, yeah. Thank you. So, yeah, sorry about that. I'm doing this as I'm doing my class here. So I was talking to my teacher a moment ago, and then I was talking to my girlfriend because she's a very busy girl. Yeah. So here we go. This is OTAC paper that I have right here. You can see this is my cutting area. This is the OTAC paper, and this handbag is gonna be 14 inches long by 7 inches wide on the bottom and 3.5 inches on the top. All right, so this handbag right here, the shape of it or the pattern will be started off with the front of the handbag, okay? So, and then we proceed to start breaking down the pattern. All right, so the first part we're gonna do right here is do this part right here. All right, so the way we achieve that is by cutting a piece of OTAC paper. It will be a rectangular shaped piece, and then we determine the center line. It gets folded, it gets marked, and we're gonna show that process. Okay, so yeah, here we go. So I think the height of this bag, I don't want to do the half of it of 7 because it's 14, so it would be a third of that probably. So okay, here I am. All right, so I want to determine the height of my bag. Because one thing that I did not determine here was the height. I have my bottom, the depth, the width. I have the depth on top, but I don't have the height of the bag. So this is 14 and this is 7. So I add 3.5 more to that. It would be 10.5 tall, which I like that size. Okay, so